Rowboat captains in Collier County are worried they will sink financially. The county is closing down parking areas at Kixambas Park, and their clients won't have a place to leave their cars. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum talked to business owners worried about staying afloat.
All day, there are tour companies picking up customers at this park to take them out on the water. Now, Collier County wants to crack down on how many people can park at this park, but tour companies say this could put them out of business.
They're knocking hundreds of people out of business, people out of paying for school, people out of paying for mortgages. It's just disgusting.
John Hoffman takes customers out on jet skis from Kixambas Park on Marco Island. But Hoffman says his business could suffer. That's because Collier County wants to crack down on the number of people parking at the park.
I'll be applying for welfare to pay my bills. I can't afford my mortgage. I can't afford my bills. I depend on this.
In a letter, the Collier County Parks and Recreation Advisory Board says it will limit parking at Kixambas, leaving only 14 regular parking spots there.
Everybody's upset. Everybody is on the same page. Everybody has lost sleep.
The board held a meeting Wednesday, attempting to fix overcrowding problems at dock ramps.
We've received multiple complaints over the past couple of years, so we basically had to propose to do something.
Possible changes include scrapping commercial permits at Kixambas Park altogether and regulating commercial use at other ramps.
People come to Marco Island to do activities.
The Parks and Recs Board will send their ideas to county commissioners for consideration. Collier County leaders said in a letter that this location behind me will be closed off to parking beginning October 18th. On Marco Island, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.